Good evening, everyone, and thank you so much for being here, and thank you so much for hosting this university. And the Mandala, this Mandala Hall is the palace of these Pacific deities. So when Buddha came in this world 2,500 years ago, he manifested this Mandala for the people who is really want to attain the full enlightenment, but still they really want to quit this desire. So he emanated this kind of art and tried to convince these desires people to engage in the religious activity with. So after giving teaching, the Buddha dissolved all this mandala in his body. So we will dissolve this mandala in the later after the ritual. So you can see the outer circle, which is a fire, five different color fire, which represent the fire can destroy anything. So it represents the emptiness, which destroy all the self-grasping. So which represent the emptiness, which eliminate all the self-grasping. We grasp in ourself and try to do some negative things. So emptiness is the fire represents emptiness. So you can see the small art in the yellow color here, which is a scepter, which represents the protection for this palace. The teaching of Tantra. So you can see the lotus petal here, and lotus petal represents the purity. Lotus itself grow in the very dirty water and muddy water, but itself is very pure, so it represents the purity. Here the mandala is two-dimensional. We cannot see the hole and a drawer and window. If you have a three-dimensional picture, then you can see the hole and drawer and window in this palace. You can see the five different colors here. This is the wall, which is we have wall here, and same as the color is this five color is the whole of this palace. You can see also the small art here. This art all and this wall. So a lot of the different art in this square shape. So you can see that this we call a dedam, which is represent the concentration. So this this is an offering stuff which offering by the translation with us the human being and offer this specific deities. We offer the sound and some food, and, playing sound and playing instruments for the specific deities.
Thank you.
computer, we can see the one script here. It's a mantra. We cannot read, but this is seed mantra. Actually, we have to read this Buddha occupation in middle, but it's very, very hard to read the Buddha occupation in middle. So we read, write this this sixth syllable of compassion in Buddha. So we can see the square shape. Square shape represents that we all have a potential to attain the full enlightenment as Buddha do. So we can see that these are four different entrances. This is the entrance of this palace. This represents the four different mind images. Here you can see the tiny art color, white color there, which represents they have a small bell on this art. When the wind blows the art, then they make the sound, which represents teaching the Buddha. So you can see that this cloud here, this cloud represents the bodhicitta, artistic intention.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Represent Corey, come on. Food services, thank you for feeding us all week.
John.
Fastened, or you'll just have a pile of sand in your pocket when you get home.